Okay, so we're out and about in Richmond Park and we're exploring it. I've never really gone through it and explored it like this, so we're gonna have a quick look around and see what we find. I am on crutches, so it's a little bit more tricky, but we'll persevere and see what we stumble across. It's amazing. It doesn't look like we're in London at all. It looks like we're kind of in Africa or something. Really different, really vast. We finally made it to the lake. It's so hot, it's really intensely hot, but it's worth it. It's really pretty. I don't think I've ever seen so many dragonflies. I've been trying to capture them on the camera, but it's really difficult because of the whole crutches and everything, and I can't bend down to get them, but they're really pretty anyway, and there's so many of them. So I'm knackered, but it was worth it because just behind me are these deer and they're so, so pretty. Okay, so that's been my trip to Richmond Park. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye.